Tonight, the GBI is investigating an officer-involved shooting in Clayton County. Investigators tell us police responded to Southside Commercial Parkway this morning after getting a call about a suspicious person. Authorities say the suspect took off running while grabbing for his waistband. Well, that's when the officer fired shots, hitting the suspect. Medics took him to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.